This is just the beginning, telling you the story of the life that I'm living. A life of dismissing the sinning with grinning and wishing one day I realize what is truly missing. Will I have a happy ending, God? Music blasting on the pod, they tell me things and all I do is nod. See, I never been good at taking advice when given. Don't need their opinion, I just want them to listen. It be like that sometimes, a nigga just trying to vent. To an extent, repent for times foolishly spent. That's my fault, I guess a young kid living it up. So caught up in the finer things, end up with barely a buck. Fuck, I hate letting my mom down, I mean that shit. Stay lit with dreams of making it, but I can never commit. I admit I'm stubborn and a perfectionist. Part of the blame goes to hoes to show me what deception is. Trying to paint a picture in the mind, also trying to find a fucking purpose for the grind. See, I've always had big dreams with little hopes. Now I devote my notes and quotes to better slopes. Not trying to change, just become a better me. Hoping to find the key in breaking free from all the negativity. They don't see my pain cause I'm just a bro in disguise. No cries in my eyes cause I'm looking up to the sky. Remembering two men above who I can't let down. My father and the father, so I never try to frown. But I'd be lying if I said I haven't slipped. I've took the hit by fucking around on cloud nine amongst other shit. Well, that is another story which I will tell in time. But I'm doing fine cause through the darkness I found a little light of mine. Well, that's all I'm saying now. Hope you see the meaning, just the beginning. I'm not leaving, it's the private screening. The private screening. Private screening. The motherfucking private screening. It's the motherfucking private screening. It's the motherfucking private screening. 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 I'm just trying to indulge my mind and do what I fucking feel is right in my own time, on my own grind, to my own shit. It's my own life, yeah. Yeah. I said it's my own life, yeah. And this is only the beginning.